Hey, it's Ross with monday.com. The days of switching between platforms to collaborate on documents are gone. Say hello to Monday Workdocs. With Workdocs, turn words into work and documents into collaborative workspaces. Let's check it out. Just like boards and dashboards, docs can be added from the left panel by clicking here, or directly to a board from the files column, where you can create from scratch or add an existing doc. Monday Workdocs are all about collaboration. With that in mind, add your team members by clicking here. For greater control, change permissions so only owners can make edits. Clicking the crown next to any name will toggle ownership for a user. Say we need to recap a big company meeting. Workdocs give us the power to do this and more. Think of Workdocs as a blank canvas where you can add freestanding elements. Simply type a /forward on your keyboard to see all the elements you can add. And remove the mouse altogether by searching for your element after entering a slash. Create titles, which in turn outline your doc. Add videos, files, widgets such as Gantt charts or batteries, and even blocks of code supporting 15 languages. Oh, hi, developers. Collaborate directly on the document by tagging teammates with the @ symbol. You want to suggest changes? Easy. Just highlight it, click the comment bubble, and go to town. Make changes in a flash by dragging and dropping, or with the menu on the left-hand side. Move elements up or down, duplicate, delete, and even completely transform all from here. Not bad, right? It gets better. Merge your doc with the rest of your workflow by connecting a board. The board here is fully operational, meaning you can make changes to it while still on the doc. And if you think that's cool, check this out. This week, we were able to take notes from the company meeting about the creative direction for our marketing team. Before Workdocs, we would have had to leave the document and collaborate elsewhere. Now, with just a few clicks, any piece of text on your doc can be turned into an item on a board. Better yet, click on the created item and make any necessary edits right from here with the item card. Get more done faster. Couple more things. From this menu, you can change the doc type, duplicate it, go full screen to fully focus, or save the current version as a Workdoc template for your account, and see the full version history and revert any changes if needed from here. Export the doc as a PDF, or even print it. Something neat? On a printed Monday Workdoc, you'll see a doc-specific QR code. Scan it with your phone's camera app to be redirected right to the Workdoc in your monday.com mobile app. How cool is that? And that's it for now. With Monday Workdocs, connect, collaborate, and execute ideas and workflows all in one place. Click here for more on docs and all things monday.com.